गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो स्टूडेंट, टूडे वी विल स्टार्ट अबाउट द कलर्स एंड शेप्स. कलर्स, यू नो एवरी वन कलर्स. वी विल स्टार्ट विद टू कलर्स, रेड एंड ग्रीन. दिस इज योर बुक. टेक आउट योर बुक एंड दिस इज द पेज. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दीज टू कलर्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो वी सी मैनी थिंग्स of red and green color around us or in our day to day life. So many things you see around, so many things you see around of red color. Look at this color, red color. Red apple is red, strawberry you eat that is also red, tomato we eat in vegetables that is also red, and roses we see in the garden, na, rose. So many roses in the garden, roses are red. So these are the examples of red color. And now we came to this page, green color. Look at the color, bachcha, green color. Capsicum is a vegetable, spinach is a vegetable which is also green, and leaf is green. How many students have garden at their home? In garden we see almost green color everywhere. Every plant is of green color. Understood? We eat capsicum. In noodles we eat na capsicum, and spinach. Spinach we use as a vegetable. These both are vegetable, and this is lemon. हम नींबू पानी भी पीते हैं ना, सैलड में भी लेमन यूज करते हैं. तो ये सारे ग्रीन कलर्स के होते हैं. देखो, so students you have to write. So your work is to write, take a paper and write red and green. You have to write what are the things you see around of red color in one line, and what the things you see of green color. So you have to make both numbering, how many objects you have seen of red color and how many objects you have seen of green color. So students, after completing the list you have to send me on my WhatsApp number. Understood bachcha? Okay, in next class we will start with some other colors. Okay, bye beta, bye.